October, Henry Wadsworth Longfellow. My ornaments are fruits, my garments leaves, woven like cloth of gold and crimson dyed. I do not boast the harvesting of sheaves, or orchards and or vineyards I preside. Though on the frigid scorpion I ride, the dreamy air is full and overflows with tender memories of the summertide and mingled voices of the doves and crows.